Yeah. Oh, and the track is showing. That's a bug. God. The track is showing Atlanta now that the final race has gone off.
Green flag, green flag. Here comes your first time lap.
All good.
One more lap.
Well, that sucked.
That's all right, man. You're in fourth, fifth right now.
I don't know what happened there. I broke at the same place I normally do, but just locked up and wouldn't unlock.
Do you have your bias adjusted and everything?
Actually, I don't, but I wasn't practicing with anything today. Yesterday I was running at like 47 and a half, so I guess I'll put it at that. And I guess I have to say ready to race, so I don't piss anybody off. That's a bummer. Definitely could have gotten third for sure.
Yeah.
I'm surprised this is top split.
I think there are some folks that aren't racing that normally would, because there's a couple people in here I'm surprised are in here. I mean, you easily would have been in the 211s.
Yep. Yeah, that should definitely be, at this point now, sixth. But hopefully there isn't much carnage at the start.
Yeah, it's just a thin track, and once you, depending on where you go off, the walls are pretty close.
One lap to green. Line up on the left side. Pit road is closed.
I think this is a track we don't have a short pace lap for.
So my relative is out of my racing view, so I'll get a bit more information on people around me.
Okay, all right. Let me zoom out a little here. Not quite got.
You have two additional sets of tires for this race. Be smooth and have a good run.
I think that there are those first five guys.
Can I get a mic check?
Copy.
Four guys, and then there's basically 10 people are probably all in the same range, and then I think it must drop off pretty steep after that.
Actually, I'm just here for safety rating.
Road safety?
Yeah.
I think that's an oxymoron in these cars.
There you go.
Looks like we got one oxymoron and 31 regular.
Jet stop 8, John.
Sorry, that was dumb. I retired.
Here all week.
Jet stop 8, John.
Weird spotter call.
Get ready, going green. Pace car is in.
Green, go green.
Green's out, green flag, green flag.
You're clear inside, that guy tucked in behind you.
On your
looking
right.
Inside.
Still there. Clear on the right. On your right. Clear.
Yo, 12 side by that
left side.
Out
here, side by that. Stay on the right. Stay on the right. Keep it to the right. Clear on the left. Left side. You're on the right. Three wide. Clear all around. Three wide. Left side. Clear. Far on your left. Clear on the left. Left side. Still there.
Still car there.
They're on the left. They're left.
Coming inside, looking inside.
Left side. They're on the left.
Slow car.
Why are we stopping?
left side.
Sorry, man.
Hold your line. You're in the middle, three wide. Clear on the right, two wide.
Yep, you're good.
Stay on the left, clear left.
None of that was your fault. Alright, you're clear all around. I'm gonna check you for damage here. Yeah, you're good all over. A second behind you and 2 seconds up in front. Sorry about turn five. The four just came in there at the last minute and stuck at three wide. I don't know why.
No problem.
Right side. Clear.
Yep, clear.
Left side. Stay on the right. Hold your line.
Still there on the outside. You're good.
Stay They're on the left. To your left. Car on your left. They're on the left.
Yeah, he let you go. You got space. Alright, no pressure behind, just focus on those guys up in front of you. Two in front of our racing real hard against each other. Alright, you got a full second to the car back behind you. The six behind you is quicker than you in the braking zones. Almost certainly going to try and pass you into five. station inside.
Car on your left. Stay on the left. To your left. Left side. Clear on the left.
Good exit. Alright, you got 3 seconds back to the car behind you. Just focus on this guy.
Car on your left. Stay on the left. To your left. Left side. Still there. Stay on the left.
Clear.
Clear left.
Good pass. Alright, no pressure from him going into this corner. You're pulling away from him. He's going to be involved in a fight with another car, so just focus forward. The 11 is now behind you. He is catching you, but not into this corner. You're good. The 11's to your bumper here.
On your right.
Inside.
Keep to the left. Clear.
My bad. You're all good there. Sorry. There's so much wheel crank to keep it off of you. It didn't work.
Yeah, no damage. You're good. Second back to the 18, so you're still doing good. You're clear of him.
I don't know what lap around, but I still haven't even found the rhythm yet. Too much crap going on.
Yeah, just too much. Well, it's lap 10 of 31. I'm going to check your fuel here in just a minute. Alright, 2 seconds back to the 11. That's the guy who passed you and then went off. So 3 seconds back in the car behind you, you're good. You're gaining on these guys in front. Last corner was better there.
Give it right back.
Your last lap was a 212 flat. That was your best lap. At any point here, we can pit, take fuel, car off up here on the left, coming back on.
On the left. Right side. Stay on the left. Clear.
We can pit and take fuel and make it from the end.
Okay. I'd say if we catch these guys, we'll pit.
Okay. And you can only actually go another 5 laps anyway, so.
Okay.
Do you want tires?
No.
Okay. Alright. Yeah. So you can only go another 5 laps anyway. Almost 6.
Looks like you got about 5 laps of fuel left.
No!
went to 47 for half a second and it caught me.
I was like underdoing it and I was like, oh, I gotta speed up. Listen, that was my bad right there going to the one, I'm sorry.
Handed the win. I tried to avoid.
Get any underwear I can borrow?
How many more laps we got?
You could do not quite three, so you could do two. So this one and one more, and then you'll pit. Or you could pit early if you feel like it. The same amount of fuel either way.
Go to the end of the tank.
Alright.
We're running pretty good laps here.
Yep. And just confirm no tires.
Correct. So one more?
One more. Yep, you will pit the next time by.
How much faster is Ray behind me?
You're in the top 10.
He ran a 2:10.5, so he was about a second a lap quicker. You're good. Still no pressure behind.
Hitting this time leak.
You have about one lap of fuel left. Don't forget to pit this lap for more fuel.
Watch your speed.
Pit boxing, 10.
Ah, keep it up. Keep digging here. Keep digging.
5.
You're in the top 10.
3, 2, 1. Right here.
Move it, move it. Left side.
One more coming on your left.
Keep it to the right. They're on the left, on your left. Still there.
Still one back there.
Hold your line. Hold your line.
That was the leader, so he is definitely quick.
On my outside?
On
right.
Your outside, on the left. Yep. That's the guy who got a speeding penalty, but he is quick.
They're on the left. They're left. Leader's hitting now.
Four seconds back to the guy behind you, so no pressure there.
Right side. Stay on the left. Keep to the left. Clear on the right.
Yeah. Good pass. Good.
Got a slow car on the left.
Oh, that's coming.
Slow car ahead. Got a slow car on the right. Car stop right side. Slow car ahead.
They're on the exit of the curb. Take it inside. Inside tight.
Left side. Keep it to the right. They're on the left.
Lappers are for position.
That was for position.
This guy too?
Yep, everybody here is for position. Well, I'm slow up here.
Right.
Both those guys are for position.
Clear.
All right, you're pulling the 25, so don't worry about him going into one.
10 to go. 10 to go.
Too hard.
Is that the 11 in behind me?
Actually, try really hard.
No, that's the 12. He does go deep on the brakes, so I'll call it, but just be prepared.
Left side.
Inside.
They're on the left.
How the fuck did he stop that thing?
I don't know. The 25 almost destroyed you from behind. He went in too deep also. Alright, you've got a 2 second gap behind you now. If you can just try and stay with these guys.
On your right. Clear.
Come on, man.
He's probably destroyed his tires. I mean,
right side. Keep to the left. Clear. Left side. They're on the left. left side.
Good.
Stay on the left. Stay left.
You're pulling away from him here.
On your left. Keep it to the right. Stay on the left. To your left. Right side. Still there. Clear.
The 15 is 6/10 behind you. No pressure into this corner.
I'll return him! No, no, come back!
Slow car ahead. Right side. Hold your line, hold your line. Clear on the right.
Hold on to it.
They're on the left.
Yep. It gave you space.
Right side. Still there. Clear on the right. On your left. They're on the left. Left side. Keep to the right. Keep to the right. Stay on the right. Stay on the left. To your left. Car on your left. Keep to the right. Keep to the right. Hold your line. Stay on the right. They're on the left. Car on your left. They're on the left. Car on your left. Hold your line. Stay on the right. Still there.
Still there.
Hold your line. Stay on the left. To your left. Left side. Keep it to the right.
25 has this run.
Still there. Stay on the left. To your left.
Jesus Christ, man.
Well, the 25 just put himself in the wall. I don't know what. And the 15 saved it going through the kink. But you got
5 laps to go.
A second back to the 15.
Got about 5 laps left of fuel.
How many more to go?
5.
I didn't want to make it that easy for you, Steve.
Focus on the apexes, hitting your marks.
Yeah, Jacob, that was going to be a battle, I think.
I'm not done with you.
Is gonna have company behind. You're doing all right, just focus forward. Is right on you now. You got breathing space now.
I'm ready to go.
Free to go this time by. That was your fastest lap of the race.
On your right. Still there. Stand the left. Clear. We're running low on fuel. We might not make it through yet.
Two is almost to you guys behind you.
On your left. White flag, one to go. Keep it to the right. They're on the left. Right side. Hold your line, hold your line. Still there. Still there. Left side. Still there. Hold your line. Stay on the right. Stay on the left. Stay on the left.
You're good. You're good. Not on you. He turned in way early. Four behind you is quick. Four has a run here.
On your right. Hold your line, hold your line. Stand the left. Clear on the right. Left side. Still there. They're on the left. You have about one lap of fuel left.
Good job, Steve. Back at you. Man, it's all you need to do to the team that can't understand you.
Yeah, driving Clifton. Fun.
Nice, well, man. If we didn't, it was good driving under pressure at the end there.
If we didn't have all that shit with the 12, we probably had maybe a top 10 there.
Yeah, I think so too. I don't know what happened with him where he got...
We'll get him next time.
You were way behind him. He must have missed a shift or something.
He was all over the place.
Yeah, he was like, pushing super hard.
He was overdriving the inside.
Yeah.
And somehow he's pissed off at me.
Yeah. Well, I mean, he ran into you. There's no question.
Yeah.
You had... I was a little worried about fuel there. If you'd have been able to just lap with no cars around you, I'd have had to ask you to save fuel, but... Fortunately, that wasn't the case. Yeah, I don't know what was the 12, man. He was all over the place. He was pushing way too hard, driving way above his head. I want to watch it now, but he turned in so early just to try and defend. It was lap 30. I mean, you're well alongside him. Yeah, I don't know what he was doing. I mean,
I guess he was just saying good race because he PM'd.
Oh, okay. Well, that's good. Because it was, I mean, he turned in just, he turned in earlier than he turned in on all the previous runs through that corner. Well, that was good. You set your fastest lap 2:11.1 on lap 29. I didn't see what your tires were at.
Neither. 88 right front, 78 left front.
Alright, yeah.
I was pissed off at the 12 for running me in the wall down the back.
Maybe he let off there, and that's why because it didn't look like he hit you.
No, he didn't, but I was going to go to the inside, and you can clearly tell I was going to go to the inside, and he just kept pushing me over. And
yeah.
Then into the grass. I don't know what lap that was on. That was with like 6 to go, maybe.
Yeah, I'm trying to
probably
find
lap 26, I bet. I was getting confused about the lap time because my tracker kept telling me I was green by like, you know, a half a second a lap, but I never saw my fastest lap flash.
Oh, yeah. You kept setting good laps. Your fastest lap at one point was a... Oh, yeah, this is when all that crazy shit happened. All right. Yeah, the 15 tried to hang on the outside of you. I don't know why. If he'd have just let off, you gave him plenty of space. And then the 25... Oh, no, this... No, it must be before that. Yeah. Maybe lap 21? Nope. Man.
Maybe it was 25. Did I only lose, like, a... couple of tenths.
Yeah, maybe. Fast forward now.
Yeah, I have 25. He got a horrible... Well, he held me up through... Yeah. Was it hurry downs? Is that what it is? No.
Hurry. So he might have let... Oh, yeah. Okay, I see. I, you know, from the chopper, it didn't look like you had... Like he shoved you off.
No, I don't.
But
I don't think.
But it was. He just ran real wide there.
I think the 15 gave me some slack there too. Although
oh yeah.
I mean, he could have punted me at apex and didn't.
Yeah, all those. The 15, the 25. You and the 12. I mean, the 12 was driving really, really hard, and he kept making mistakes. I think that he, on this next lap, then gives you... I think he was, like, going to give... Oh, no, he could
wait.
He went
way too deep into the final corner. And I should have had him down into turn one.
Yeah, it seemed like you braked earlier than you needed to.
No, I didn't. I knew he was gonna brake late because he had been, and I wanted to make sure I could get a run on the inside still, because now my entry is compromised, and get him on exit. And I think I almost did.
Oh yeah, it was turn two. You ended up having to brake, two.
I missed the entry too, but I got a better exit than him. But then he absolutely flung it into turn two.
Yeah.
I mean. I break at the 3 marker. I don't know where these guys are breaking, but...
At one point, the 15 made up like a full second into turn 5 on you.
I mean, turn 5, if I went any deeper than the 5 board, I wasn't making the corner. But I also don't go down...
I think there are guys who are doing... I think there's something where like you can do like 100% brake briefly and immediately start... And then immediately back to like 50% or something. Like, I don't understand how else these guys are making up so much time on you in the braking zone.
Well, let me look at my braking into turn 5.
Yeah, lap 29, or what is this? Lap 26, 25 and 26 were adventurous.
Okay, yeah, I'm nowhere near 100%. I'm at like 80% maybe.
Yeah, I think they're able to go
But I do go to 100% after I get into second gear, I think.
Yeah, I don't know if they're doing more engine braking and the car doesn't wheel hop quite as much or what. But
I think a lot of guys were also going down the second there and I was, or first and I wasn't.
Mm.
But he was so bad in some of the slow corners, like over.
Yeah, yeah.
Them.
On the two corner, the two left-handers, he was really bad. And at the top, I guess turn 6, you were catching him in. And then whatever the left-hander before the carousel is, he was much slower. Because you kept getting on the outside of him.
Yeah,
he kept
going way too deep there too. Both the left-hander at the top of the hill and then the left-hander before the carousel. He honestly was going too deep everywhere. I mean, the last lap there, I don't think he hit one apex.
Yeah. Well, you gained 17, you gained some safety rating and some I rating. Well, 96 good. Points, not bad.
Where we finished 12th?
Yeah.
Where we start 14th. So we gained two. It seemed like we gained a ton in the pits.
Yeah, I cut the fuel real close. And I think there were a number of people who took tires.
Yeah, it seemed like it. I wonder if the 12 was one of those. Because honestly, I don't even remember who we were racing when we pit. Who we were chasing down.
You were... Yeah, you know, I don't either, actually. It was... Oh, well, some of the guys that wrecked out. Connor, Rockwood. Nick Olson. Yeah, I don't know. Actually, I'd have to look at the lap chart to see. I guess I could.
Yeah, I gotta go look at lap 1, 2. That horrendous crap.
Oh my god! I almost called it. Did you not save it?
I turned spooling off.
Oh, what do you want to? Can I share it? I can, right? Through
Yeah, let me get out of here. Quit.
Let's see here.
And stop streaming while I'm at it.